I think it's because of that, you know, the view is so generous that you feel that you're part of something, and it's never the same thing. So it's really the capacity to create what we call, you know, the state of mind. You are in front of this fireplace and then you fall in a state of mind. You know, there's something about just look in the fire and get connected with the essential things. That's all, you know. You don't need talk, you don't need word. You just need to watch and let it go.